is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day to let it get away. On the road, but you got no destination.
Neil and Nicole, here among friends and family, you two are committing to doing all these things.
On our first date, you waited for me in Saratoga Springs by sitting on top of your car, like a beacon in the middle of the parking lot. Your first joke to me was that you don't play sax, you have sax. And because for the first time I was to be there for you, financially and help, I promise to never use your toothbrush on purpose.
Today we are getting married. You have been my friend and true comrade through many adventures, my greatest ally through many battles, and my one true love since the day I met you. Looking forward from today at the bleak and endless slog that is marriage, I think it's important that we establish some ground rules. Rule number one, no sharing toothbrushes. Now that we've got the rules out of the way, I look happily forward to our marriage together. You will always know that I love you. In me, you will always have someone who will listen, and I will always share my thoughts with you. I will care for you when you get sick, and help you recover from your injuries. When you're sad, I'll cheer you up. Even if you don't want to be cheered up and you tell me that my jokes are not funny.
May I present the married couple, Nicole and Neil.
Whoa! Correct.
Yeah!
I also want to thank everyone for coming out to celebrate these two wonderful people, and additional thanks to those who helped set up. You can reap your reward and help clean everything out. I first met Neil in the early 90s. Initially, I wasn't a huge fan. He had a strange haircut. He was bigger than me. And he was better at pretty much everything. Saying it out loud, not much has changed. To the best brother I could ask for, and to the newest member of the Kerwin clan, Neil and Nicole, I love you both, and I wish you a lifetime of happiness, health, and laughter together. To Neil and Nicole.
Really, Neil felt like another brother to me for years. Your love for Nicole shines through in everything you do, and I could not have asked for anything more for somebody to take care of my sister. I have never seen her smile as big as she does when she is with you, and I'm so excited to see what life has in store for the both of you as a family. Just remember to always say those three special words to her. You are right.
You don't. Oh, it's flame retardant, I heard.
We'll find out.
I hope not.